Hey guys, what is going on? My name is Pointless Gaming, back with your daily GTA content, and in today's video, I'm going to show you an insane sticky bomb mod. But before this video starts, I just want to say to you guys that this mod works for both online and offline after 1.13 patch, but I'm buying from online on GTA 5, so that is why this was recorded on offline. So if you can drop a like down below, that would be absolutely amazing since this took me 4 weeks to make. So yeah. Anyway guys, I'm out, thanks for watching, and bye.